All right, guys, so welcome back. Thank you for hanging out, spending a few moments here with me. If you could, definitely hit the like button. It really helps the channel continue growing. Now, today I am gonna go over a couple of modifications. I just got the car back from 4A Nassau and they knocked it out of the park with the paint and installation. Look at how damn close this is. That is spot on. So really, if you are looking for any kind of paint body work, definitely go check them out. They're the company that put this Widebody Kit on. And you know, they just do great quality work. As soon as I saw this on Vicrez.com, I needed it because number one, it not only looks great, but it also gives the car a little bit of a lower stance. And for everybody that's been following along with the channel, you know that I can't drop this car. I have a lot of money invested into a twin turbo setup that sits underneath the car. And really bringing them closer to these New York roads, the potholes, the bumps, the everything, it's just not a smart move. So that being said, I put some things in place that will make it look a little bit lower and a little bit more aggressive without having to drop the stance. Now this is a four-piece spoiler, front spoiler, so it goes 1, 2, 3, and then this piece right here. So after installing it, I have to say, I can see that this might end up becoming a problem. It sticks out very, very far. So if you are lowered, you're likely going to be having some problems on steep inclines and, you know, just really terrible road conditions. So as you can see, it really sticks out far. So you're going to have to drive really careful. I even drive careful and I'm, you know, nowhere near lowered or anything like that. This thing, the stock ride height is very high. Another thing that I chose to do was an Easy Lip Pro. And the reason why I love the Easy Lip is number one, it drops the side skirt. It makes it look a little bit lower. Number two is the flexibility. This thing is always on a jack, it's always on a some kind of a lift, so you know it gets a lot of work done. I don't want to get one of those other side skirts and then have it get busted up when they jack up the car or something like that. The last thing that I put in place is this louver, just to give the overall back a little bit of a more aggressive look. So what I'm gonna do is we're gonna take a look at some of the installation footage of the front lip and the louver.
Okay. I mean, it feels solid, but
yeah.
Other miles an hour, I don't know.
I'm the worst. I got a
100 miles an hour.
We don't drink coffee.
Do the corners first.
We don't drink coffee here.
No,
I'm joking.
$100.
Beautiful. That clip goes in there.
Pero hoy tal, si le vas a pedir el número, no te lo voy a pedir. Me dieron el dinero. Todo por eso pedir un número.
We're looking at your next modification.
It is.
La flaca.
La flaca.
But I think I could do this myself. You know, I don't think
probably.
I
yeah. It is a two-person job, though, because when you're lining it up and everything.
Okay, so what I want to know first, we don't put it on the... What I want to know first is, where are we... This goes flush with this here, or I think it doesn't go flush on top. Up top? No. Well, like this.
No, it doesn't go all the way over top.
Right up, but it hits the corner. Put the tip to the corner. Is it lined up right there?
Yeah.
Come look at Alex on this side. Make sure it's the same on the other side. See right here? He could say yeah, and I don't see it on there, so I don't know if it's...
Yours is lined. His looks lined up.
Oh yeah.
His looks more that way. Like, more lined up with the glass. So,
you have to pull yours a little bit.
Lined it up with the glass. Yeah. Is yours lined up?
Yeah, mine's lined up.
Ah, so to the glass?
To the glass. To the edge of the glass.
Yeah.
Hold this. I want to see what you're talking about. I don't know what the...
Yeah, because he said not to let it touch, and I was like, oh,
sure. No, not to let it touch when we were trying to line it up.
Let's get it. I'm going to
push these.
Line these up good, like, keep pressing them because they need pressure to them.
That was side of tape.
Like
that,
move it.
All right.
Beautiful.
Yeah, looks
what's
good.
The next project? Open the trunk.
Yes.
Close it.